Human. It's the new word to describe people. We read about human capital, human productivity, even human capacity. Human, in its definition, relates to characteristics of people or human beings. I see it a little differently. Everything we do in life is a testament to who we are and what we do. So let's break down human into two separate parts. Human, being, who we are, our belief system, and human, doing, what we do, our goals and aspiration. Take my recent double knee replacement. Prior to surgery, I set a personal goal to be climbing stairs and be walker-free 1 month after surgery. Human doing. My doctor advised me that these were aggressive goals. Nonetheless, I set them. I also set a business goal prior to surgery that I would be up and running business as usual as soon as I returned home in 2 days. People are counting on me and I can't let them down. Human being. I was not mentally prepared to spend 18 days in the hospital and rehabilitation center. Nor was I prepared for the excruciating pain post-surgery, not to mention physical therapy. While in the hospital, I set a new personal goal to push through the pain in order to achieve my original goal. Thanks to technology, DealerVendorMatch.com remained fully functional from my hospital bed, and Paul Meyer's Sunday Night Live aired with a guest host that Sunday. 3 weeks post-surgery, I'm back home. I still have a recovery road ahead. I left my walker on the road behind me, now fully transitioned to a cane. And the next goal is to lose the cane. In order to be realistic, that date will be set with my PT technician tomorrow. Thank you to everyone for the outpouring of care and healing thoughts. They mean the world and play a big role in the healing process. As is common for me, I've shared my progress and adventures on social media. I had no idea that my posts would inspire others to push through challenges to reach your goals and move ahead. We can't grow without pain, and without goals, we're just hamsters on the wheels of life. Whether I'm inspiring you to run a more efficient service department, tweak your sales skills, up your online visibility, or set personal goals that will help you reach greater heights as an individual, the human doing is always guided by the human being.